Hey, what was it like to be in the ring with Mike Tyson? Was this as intimidating as everybody made it to seem even before the fight, or?
Oh, you know, I fought Tyson 3 times, so. You know.
That's what I'm saying. Like, didn't it rattle you? Didn't get in your head?
I mean, you know, you're a fighter. You know, you fight whoever. It don't matter.
Is he the hardest guy that ever hit you, punching wise, or?
Well, who knew?
Really?
James Twitchell, Burt Cooper. I was gonna punch, man.
Where do you rank Mike Tyson out of the power?
Well, Tyson, not only he was fast, man. People never give him credit for his speed. Tyson only hit you hard. He hit you like with 4 shots. Every one of them is hard. Yeah, I don't see that. His former was a thud puncher. Boom. You know, you go down 1 shot. Tyson wasn't really that kind of puncher. He could if he caught you clean. But he had speed, man.
Was that like the best experience, fighting Tyson 3 times? The hype, the hoopla, the attention?
But you know, at the time, that's what I was doing, so it was just normal.
Normal, you were used to it.
Yeah, it was no, you know, it wasn't really no difference to me.
Why do you think the heavyweight division is not where it used to be? What's the reason? Everybody's going to football and basketball?
Well, that, and you just don't have no good amateur programs no more.
Yeah, we haven't won gold since Andre Ward.
Yeah, we don't have a good amateur program at all.
Why is that?
I mean, people not putting time in these kids, man.
And Henry, you're here today, Lomachenko's training, he won 2 golds. What is that to? And he's fighting for a world title in his second pro fight?
Yeah, it's amazing. Like I said, the only other amateur that did that was Kenneth Redemaker. He fought his first pro fight for a title that fought Patterson. That's what me and Gamache just talking about there. Yeah, that's some hell of stuff.
So these days I saw you training Charles Martin. Who else are you training?
Well, you know, we got Joe Hanks over there.
Very talented as well.
Yeah.
Another heavyweight.
We got Ronald Nixon. He's going to fight 175 now. He was trying to go down to super middleweight. He was trying to fight there. He's southpaw. He has 2-0. He can punch too. He reminds you of Mark Breeden with southpaw.
So, Henry, if they made a movie about your life, what would be the title?
Never Quit.
Never Quit?
Never quit.
And who would play you? Which Hollywood actor? Who would you cast?
That's me. Probably good, yeah.
And if Mike Tyson's watching, you got anything to tell him?
What's up, Mike?
There you have it. Henry Tillman. Look out for him. EsNewsReporting.com. Lois back reporting.